Okay, let's trim a ramen bowl. So I start by tap centering it into place, then I put those lugs down to keep it secure, and now I'm just removing all that excess clay, beveling an edge into the bottom, cleaning out the base, putting some water on it, removing the slip with that rib. There's the inside, and I'll let these sit out until they're ready for the kiln.